Hey YouTube, how you doing? Mad Booze here. Back again. Been a while since I've uploaded a video. Living hell. I've been busy. I've been busy. Got work. No, I've just been on top of that really. Just concentrating, doing that done. The rest of the band members, college, whatever. But things are looking good for us, to be honest. We practically have all the songs ready for the Desolate EP, and that should be getting underway fairly soon. And therefore, and as we've got them songs practically done, we'll be gigging. That's right. You'll be able to see us up on stage, strutting our stuff. just that really, very quick. Also gonna give you a little talk about like what our songs are about, like for those of you who have looked at them on Facebook or whatever, like read our notes. Apart from the covers that we plan to do and the one song that our guitarist wrote called Mortal Reaper. Apart from those, I've wrote practically all the songs for us. When I write a song, we are a death metal band, melodic death metal. And as it's death metal, generally death metal is just about the most ugliest of things, and it's sung about that, the most horrible, disgusting things, and you are that. Me, I don't do that. I prefer to write about like something that's happening, like the song "The Coming War." That's about the war out in Afghanistan. That's about that. The City of Ashes. That's about like how you may have lost someone close to, and every day just seems dark and miserable and morbid and just horrible. It just feels like your heart's been ripped out and sliced to pieces, and all you do is just want that person back, and you go out and look for them. That's what that's about. Dead in the Ozone Layer, that is about the pollution of this earth. Pollution, how it's causing the world to destroy itself, how we're destroying the world that we're living in a way eventually we're going to be destroying ourselves, and in the song, it's basically saying that nature is going to take its toll and it's going to come back on us, and we're not going to be able to stop it because. Who can stop a tidal wave coming in and crashing through half the land or a volcano erupting? No one can stop that. Erase My Memory is about forgetting, like if you've been hurt by someone really bad and it's just destroyed you completely. That song's about that sort of saying. Forget them. They're not worth crying over. If they've been the bastard or the bitch, cunt, whatever, if they're the ones that have done that to you, then they're not worth the time or day. Don't cry over them and just get on, just think of all the good things that you've got. Just forget about it. Erase it from your memory, as the song says. That's really about it. I'll do another video some other time and I'll tell you a bit more about the songs that we have. All in all, it's good to get my face up again. Been a while and I've missed it. So, see you later. And And we'll keep you posted on gig dates when we're going. So that'll probably be in the next video as well. So see you later, YouTube. Good seeing you. Bye bye.